so I'm just gonna... Alright, everything is good there.
Is it really?
For now.
Did you know there was a Kirby cafe in Tokyo?
Yes.
No way.
And if you go
I
alone,
need to go
and
there.
If you go alone, they have a bunch of Waddle Dee plushes that they can put right opposite of you, so that way you're not having to dine alone.
Oh.
And the Waddle Dees have like the cute little like bartender looking kind of hat.
It's I want to go
adorable.
There. That's, aww.
That's why I felt
myself.
Bad too, because I was talking about it and I was like, oh, that seems so awesome. And my daughter was like, oh, I want to go. I love Kirby. And I was like, well, you'd have to go to Tokyo. And she's like, well, where's that? And I'm like, well, it's across the ocean. And she's like, well, I think I could swim that. And I'm like, I don't think you can. I don't think you can. You could most certainly try. You could give it your best. I wouldn't stop you.
I'm waiting for... Okay, Scrap Mechanic is... Did it crash?
Go. It crashed?
No, hold on. Oh, I don't know if it crashed. My screen is... Oh, no. It didn't crash. It's good. I don't know what the fuck happened, though. I bet there's, like, weapons we could build that will help us against the robots. Mm-hmm. My god. It's literally not wanting to load. Hold on. Close program. I'm gonna restart Scrap Mechanic. It doesn't say you're even in the game, but I'll just, you know, invite you anyways, in case.
There you go. Because I'm invisible for most of the time. All right. Time to get fucked up by robots again. Ain't that the best? We haven't even seen that big ass fucker, the green one in the back.
We haven't seen the red one, the big red one.
I know, that's what I'm saying.
That's not green.
Did I say green?
You said green.
I meant red. That's really what I meant to say.
Is it really what you say it meant to say?
Well, that's what I said. That's what I meant, what I really, really meant. He's got a fucking sickle on one hand and what I assume to be a flamethrower on the other. I don't want to mess with him.
I'm just going to collect us a little bit more wood. Are you ready to go?
There we go. Jeez, it took a while for me to load up. Still loading up, actually. Yeah, some of the textures are taking quite some time. Well, the car's still here. That's a plus. My inventory's full, but it's not too full. I've got about 30, 36 wood blocks.
I got like 400
cardboard blocks. Got about 160 metal blocks. And then, you know, various other things.
I have over 200, or over 400 wood.
Man, you're packing some real wood.
Are you ready?
So again, we need to, I need to set the waypoint for the mechanic station. There it is. And let's,
oh.
We need to check for fuel.
Right now we've got six. Yeah, I gave you all the fuel.
Yeah, you gave me the 11 before. Yep. So I will put that in right now. What? Oh. Like that? Oh, I can only put 10 at a time, I see. That 10 cap. Where are you going?
Oh, I was just waiting. Are you ready?
Yep.
Back up. Go down the hill. Yeah, there we go.
I don't want to go down. Do we want to go down the hill?
We go down that way and then turn.
Yeah, that's where the road is. That's right. Turn the other way. God damn it.
Silly goose. Oh, no.
Tires suck dick. I cannot turn to save my life with them. Is it? Did I set it up wrong? Is that what the issue is? You can see like my steering wheel is.
Yeah, I can see what you're doing. But I just don't know why. Are you going up the hill?
I'm not trying to.
Maybe if we find one more, back it up! Back it up!
I mean, this way seems to work, so I'm like. Just get straight away. Okay. Will it be better on the road?
Maybe.
You think? If I can fucking get it on the road. It is not better.
We have one good wheel. What the hell?
Yeah. It don't do shit.
It don't do shit.
Well, we're getting somewhere. We are actually in the proper direction. So, I mean, I'd like to stay on the road, but because I think this way will lead us to water, won't it?
I think so.
Fucker. thought this game was fun. This game, God, this driving sucks ass. I don't know. I really don't know if it is because of the tires or if it's just because I set this car up so fucking terribly.
No, I think it's the tires, the bad tire. The tires make it bad, worse.
Oh, those cows are running from the robot. Oh, he's coming. You want to take a shot at driving a little bit? I'll keep a lookout for them real bits.
What? They're not even turning.
I know. So is it something I did?
Possibly?
Was I supposed to... Wait, hold on. Hold on a second.
Who's in my chat? Wait, Purdy, why are you muted?
Just having a vape session.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, gotta keep yourself going.
Oh, wait, I did
wait,
not
wait,
mean.
Wait.
I did not mean to hit the driver's seat.
It's okay. Try this a little different. This might not work. I might have exceeded. God damn it. I might have to take off a connection here. We'll actually have this one be controlled by the passenger. Maybe this will work.
Percy, enter vape sesh.
She's entered the vape session.
Oh!
These gray bad villagers, or whatever they're called, they always spawn in right outside my house. On my porch. Every time. It's cursed.
Okay, what do I press to control the thing?
Just press one or two. So you just hold it, press and hold it. I have the horn, you just are turning on and off the light. In the front.
Oh.
Yeah, this turning has no help. Even when I set up just for specific tires. So right now I've got power going to the back legs and I have control of the wheel angle on the front ones.
Should we just carry this thing?
How?
Pretty powerless.
On the lift, or as far as we can till we find a better tire or two.
Oh, he's switching games.
I'd say bring it on the lift until we find a better tire.
Oh, you're playing a Phasma. Boo, you gonna go play?
What the fuck are you doing over there?
Don't mind me.
Not sure if I will tonight.
Okay.
So we didn't finish up playing till about 1 a.m.
Oh, wow.
About 1 a.m. my time last... Sorry, this morning. So like 2 a.m. blaze of time. You went a while.
Come on, Rick, you got this. Bye, Rick.
So.
Bye. That's the wrong way, but okay. I don't think it's gonna work unless we have four proper tires. And not these poop.
Ooh, thank you, YP. Yeah.
You're welcome.
What? Well, why'd you take just one singular tire? Rick?
What?
Why'd you take one tire off the thing?
Well, I didn't mean to. Well, they don't work for shit anyway.
That's true.
Robits? Hold on. It was run right here.
I need to find food. Or water. Soon. There we go.
Yeah. Like Fortnite house is like just fucking terrible.
But I think it's
I'm just gonna take all the wood that I can. I think I can. That just stacks really well. I got a bunch more wood to work with. Is it still stacked? I don't know what the max stack is for wood.
256.
What?
256.
Oh, I have 213 in one stack.
I have two stacks, or yeah. two full stacks of 256.
Yeah, it's just 256, I guess. Interesting.
Oh, I'm getting thirsty. Okay.
Are you now?
Yeah.
We don't really have anything to drink.
I'm going to have to wait for this to grow.
I guess I had on my own to drop off the lift.
Oh, off to there?
Yeah. I mean, that's where our plan was, right? Was to try to head to the mechanic shop?
Well, we're close by to the mechanic shop anyway, so we could just go there. You don't.
Don't have any food on me. You don't have anything? You don't have any tomatoes?
Nothing? No.
I can see the shop from here. You need to set your respawn point there.
I can't even run.
You can't run with the lift.
No, I don't have the lift. I cannot run whatsoever.
Oh shit, I lost the vehicle. Go all the way back to get the fucking car. God damn it. I didn't know how far I could go just holding the lift. Of course, right as I try to start running, this is when it. Damn, this thing is lagging the shit.
No way, did I? I already set my respawn point here.
Oh, good. So when you die, you'll go back to those beds?
Yeah, but I need to go back to get my stuff.
Here's our car.
Getting all of my stuff.
Okay, coming in hot. It's starting to come day.
Nope.
What?
I heard a robot, but I'm not fighting him in the tall ass grass.
Surely I'll make it to the shop with it. With our ride. I don't think we've even explored this big one over here, have we?
I don't know, but.
The one that we just passed?
Yeah, I don't think so, but I really need to plant down the food that we have. So that way.
Wonder if there's a way to harvest this wheat that's out here.
I wonder if there's a way to make things grow faster.
Oh boy, I am dehydrated. Ooh. Hoo-hoo. Ooh-hoo-hoo, boy.
Who are you? Hoo-hoo.
Slowly dying. No biggie. No biggie. Like to have some milk right about now, huh? Come on, come on. Let's get to inside the shop with it at least. There we go. To die, Doc.
I'm going to die as well. Did I hear that, Rick?
So when you die and you respawn, you're left with pretty much nothing. And you only get half your sub refilled.
I know. I think we should make the cookbot.
Yes. Well,
and the cook and the craft bot are the first two we should make.
We need to start by Craftbot's the first one that we need to make, because that's going to give us upgrades to items that we couldn't get before.
Oh, then I will give you this, the metal and the circuit board.
Sorry. Okay. Fantastic. So first things first is the Craftbot.
I'm guessing with the cookbot, we're going to be able to cook the steak.
What the hell happened?
I don't know.
Crafted the craft bot. Oh, it's this big ass fucking thing. Oh, holy golly. We need a lot of metal blocks.
Gonna die again, so
we need some of these tools. We need a paint tool well at some point, and we need a weld tool. Let's see what else we need to get. We need to make these wheels, which in doing so we need more wood blocks, and we need beeswax. Do you got any beeswax?
Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna need. How much do you got?
Nine.
Nine?
Oh no, I see.
I didn't notice there was like three creepers about to explode.
Do any of these items still use that crappy metal stuff?
I don't know, but here's the wood that I have.
We're finding all of it.
And the... Oh!
We can make fertilizer out of a bunch of the seeds.
I know, but I just found something.
Of seeds. I can make soil bags.
Rick.
I need wood, sand, and carrots, apparently. I can make a drill.
Rick, I dropped a bunch of stuff for you.
We can make a large chest.
Yes. Are you? Are.
What? Just to double check, what is it that food bot needs?
Oh god.
The cook bot, right?
The cook bot.
So for the cook bot, we need 9 more of those component kits. And 50 of the metal block 2s. And with cook bot, by having it, cooks delicious food that will fill up your health bar or revive fallen friends.
Wait, yeah.
So we need water and we need embers.
Wait.
To make metal block 2s.
Water and embers?
Yeah, embers and water.
Well, say less.
Some of these items are pretty interesting, so I'm trying to get a feel for how they all kind of work. Can you drink from that water?
No.
Oh,
I tried.
Do you have any ember?
I do. Here's the water and here's the ember. I'll buy whoever that was.
More water.
Hydro.
Talk.
You did it. What do you need for water?
Water buckets. And then I'll go get you more. Those pails of water.
You just need wood to make water buckets?
You need those pail, you know, those water
the
pails?
Metal. You need the basic metal, which I used all of it to make the metal. So I didn't think you needed all of it. Fuck.
Sir. Captain.
Why'd you hit me?
You're taking the water.
Yeah, I'm taking the water to make it into
yeah,
this
metal
the
bucket
block so I can make the cook pot.
Okay, now let me go get more metal for you. Refill the water by the lake, and then, sorry about hitting you, but refill the water by the lake and whatnot.
Okay, so how much more do I need right now to get the cookbot going? I need 10 more metal block twos, and then I need a bunch of the component kits. What do I need the beeswax for?
I don't know, but I remember you asking for beeswax.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, hey, can I have at least one of the water buckets back?
I don't have any of the water buckets, but I can give you what I got. I got. Yeah. Oh yeah, you did give me all the water buckets.
No, you got the water buckets back when you literally collected the water. And you have to force. And you have to force build with
who's
them. Or
who's
drop them.
Fence this guy. I want to fence this guy.
You have all the building blocks. Yeah. I'm just gonna, oh.
Stop fucking glitching, please. Boy.
Who's tired? I really don't see the point of us really trying
what?
For the water right now until we get, because I mean, we're close, we literally respawned in here and whatnot, so.
Holy Okay, I'm gonna go hop off.
What's that?
Cause I need to go figure out.
Hope it's good.
I hope so. I don't have much because I need to go grocery shopping.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
What are you doing? I was trying to get him into like a farm area so we can make a bunch of milk.
I'm sorry.
Let's try to herd him up.
You get you take the milk first. Take the milk. What are you doing?
What do you mean?
Come get the milk.
I got corn.
I have enough.
Can you, can we grow corn?
I don't think so.
Can we?
I don't think so. Pick that up. Oh, robots are close. Which means we can get more scrap metal. I'm gonna put this...
gonna come after this farming, I'd assume.
Oh my god, why are we lagging? Or why am I... Why am I glitching?
That's what I'm asking too. I think it's just because we're both streaming that's causing such a bad disturbance in the gameplay. So we just need to make an insane amount of soil and just make a gigantic farm.
Yeah, hell yeah.
That's essentially what we have to do to be able to survive without starving ourselves all the time.
I mean, even if we do starve ourselves, we're gonna need to farm to up the food again. hear you close by, robot. Don't come close to my food.
No, robot, no.
You know that that little box you made for the cow?
Yeah.
It worked, and it trapped one of those green robots.
Yeah, what?
It trapped one of the green robots, and I killed it for a circuit board.
Oh, cool. At least it was put to good use, I guess.
Cough, cough. What you running off into far into the distance for?
Trying to pick up shit. Trying to find food to survive.
My cow.
I think these two robots over here were having like a date night.
Oh yeah, here. Circuit board.
I need at least two carrots to make more soil. I need carrots to make more soil, but we need carrots to feed ourselves, so I'm like, what the fuck?
It's fine, just take the two carrots, I can replant them. Whenever they grow, I guess.
I feel like getting the turtles is just so hellish right now.
The what? The turtles?
No, getting materials.
Oh, why did I hear turtle? What the fuck? Why did I hear turtles?
I don't know. I didn't say turtles.
Turtle!
Turtles.
What do you do right now?
Got some more corn over here.
How many carrots did you say you needed?
Two to at least make one bag of soil. Among other things, of course, but...
You think we should just wait for to make the soil? With carrots, they grow lots of carrots and then. Stretch.
Stretch.
Do the big boy stretch.
Big boy stretches.
Wait, are you watching one of our streams, Freddy?
No, because if I were to do that, it'd be like behind for like 3 minutes.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah. So I'm just this.
I got you.
You know, it's fair, pretty.
Wait, if we do it on Discord, can you see that?
Oh, yeah, that's fine.
Alright, well, I don't think my computer's doing very well because it's lagging like every couple of minutes, so I'm gonna shut my stream for now and adjust it later.
Alright, and then I'll just stream for
Discord so you can watch.
And then I'll just
You keep on keeping on.
I'll stream for the Twitch community, you stream for the Purdy community.
Yeah. our dear Purdy.
Aww. Our dear Purdy. London Purdy's falling down, falling down, falling down. London Purdy's falling down. My fair Purdy. I don't know. My fair Purdy.
Let's see.
Go?
I need more wood, beeswax, metal.
Well, where is that? Where are you, Rick? That looks like a fancy place.
What's that?
Where are you? Like, in the game.
In the game, we're in a mechanic. Yeah. We're in a big mechanic shop.
Oh.
Here you go, Rick.
Mm-hmm. Got some Moo Moo milk. Yeah.
Wait, you want to see something? Carrot!
Yeah, I do. Carrot. Ooh. Oh dear. Where can I put you?
I want to give you the tomatoes. Here's some tomatoes. Here's your food.
I'll go right here.
Where's your calendar? It's sexy man calendar.
Oh no, where is it? There it is.
That was a close one.
Oh shit, yeah. God, almost giving a damn heart attack.
If you look in there, you'll find food.
So I need the beeswax to make tires. I also just need straight wood. So maybe I'll head back to that village that we were at and just pick up all the wood that I can from the buildings. It's a lot faster than having to break it down myself.
You do that, I'll collect wood.
Forget what the
holy shit.
Oh, you're breaking true.
Oh my god.
What?
I scared myself. I forgot that I had that noise as my follow button, or my follow noise, and I scared myself.
Good job,
no.
Doctor.
It is 5 in the fucking morning, and I forgot. Also, hello.
Oh my god, it's already 2 for me? Jeez.
Also, hello, person.
Kiko left his phone number down. Should I text him and let him know we're playing?
If you want.
Oh, that's so cute. Purdy. That was cute.
Oh, yeah. It took me forever to find a cute one. Oh, no, that's okay.
Oh, my. Hi, legit gainer. Hello. That woke me up for sure.
What did the music, the sound of the ba-ding?
No, it was dun 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 dun, and then I was like, oh no, oh god. Listen.
Healed of sleepiness.
I am the wolf in my own sheep, or I am my own wolf in sheep's clothing. Boy. I don't know. I am my own devil. Okay, before.
Okay.
I just fucking knocked myself out. Holy shit. I literally just knocked myself unconscious for like 20 or 10 minutes or like 10 seconds.
10 minutes.
Good old tenor. Is there metal in this area too, or is it just straight?
I think it's just wood stuff.
Looks like it's just wood. Oh well, I did find some soil.
You found some soil?
Mm-hmm, I found some.
Oh shit. Oh. believe I literally scared myself with my own sound of, or my own follow sound. It's a special kind. You gotta be a special kind of special to do that bullshit.
Nah, not that. It's new. New is scary.
Mhm. Poor Deku.
I'm gonna plant a bunch of carrots. Oh god, that was like a heart attack and a half. Okay. Where do you see soil? What the hell, where do you see soil?
I found some soil.
No, like on the craftables.
There's soil on there.
Where?
You gotta use the big craft one.
The craft bot. You're in the center. The craft bot. Oh. Makes sense. Okay.
God damn. Oh, fuck.
What? Did you die?
Oh, Jesus.
Jesus is not here. Jesus is not here right now. Please leave a message after the beep. Don't call again. That was... Oh, my God.
God, again?
You died? Let me come with you. Let me come to you. Okay, why did I stop? Oh
my god!
Are you okay?
Dead. There's too many of these robots.
Well then, you should have waited for me to come with you. Man.
Don't.
Or you should have at least let me come with you.
Hush. I didn't think there were gonna be like 6 or 8 of them on top of me.
No need to get upset at me. God, now I feel like I gotta go to the bathroom, but I don't want to go to the bathroom. Are you gonna be good on your own for like a couple minutes?
Maybe.
So I can run to the bathroom real fast?
We'll see.
I'm gonna hide myself. We have enough, I'm gonna run to the bathroom real fast.
Good job, Rick. Good job.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm getting better at fighting those guys. I kind of figured the best way is just to jump and constantly go backwards
then,
from them.
Yeah.
Like keep enough distance away that you're not going to get slapped by them, even though they have that long fork. There's another one right there. Shit.
Oh my gosh. You got this, you got this.
Looks like I already got one of them with a lot of damage.
Oh, nice. Good job.
Thank you, I didn't lose any damage, so that's pretty good. I wish I could take the bag too. There's my scanner tool. Guess that's it. Just a shit ton of robots. That was a lot too. I was like, what the fuck? Got some secret club going on out here. I gotta try to go find the extra scrap ones that I broke while I was running away.
Nice.
Fucking hell. I'll just go back. Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it.
Food Hungies, and water low.
Thirsties.
Yeah.
I am
gotta
dying.
Eat and drink.
And I'm pretty sure that by this point, like, the fucking crops are gonna be all screwed up, too.
Oh, no. I hope not.
Well, we didn't develop it. We didn't build any defenses, so they're probably. Yeah, see?
Oh, no.
Those are all holy shit. Yep. Oh no.
Uh-oh. Crazy.
I don't know if they're gonna fuck with me because I'm dying. Oh boy.
Aww.
Sorry. you make sandals? You need scrap stone blocks, okay.
Hope Docket Dude didn't go to sleep. Shit. He's been gone for quite some time. I guess not.
Yeah. No?
Hey, there he is.
I had just messaged him too. I'm like, you get stuck in the toilet.
Okay, I'm back and I'm sorry that it took so long.
No, you're fine.
It's okay.
I don't know what happened.
Well, I apologize, but your shit got ransacked pretty hard.
What? Son of a bitch.
Yeah, there was like at least 10 guys here. They all came to gangbang your shit.
No, the only issue is that was all fucking carrots.
Yeah, I know.
I also got Pop Tarts.
Well, it's definitely a lot of the needed of a ride, but.
I wish sleeping did more than just one thing a day, or one. Okay, what was I saying? I literally forgot what the fuck I was saying. Am I losing it? I don't remember what I was talking about. Oh, sleeping. I wish sleeping actually passed through the night.
Okay, 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 okay. I figured out where my problem was.
What?
What happened?
I didn't read the manuals.
Continue.
I figured out why it wasn't turning.
Why wasn't it turning?
Oh.
you're supposed to give it the turn.
No! 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 Out of here! I have no food anymore. Thank you. hate it. Everything is pain. Hi, pretty. Oh, hi, pretty. Having a vape sesh over there.
Well, I was eating some gummy bears. I got gummy bears.
I know you heard me yelling.
What, when?
A few minutes ago.
Oh, yes.
You were yelling?
Yeah.
I think at one point, for like a second, right?
We have no more food whatsoever. No more seeds. Robots. They murdered me and then they destroyed all the seeds.
Oh, jeez. So, what do we do?
Hopefully, find more what we have at the. Wait. Hopefully we find more stuff at other areas.
That. Oh, my back.
We only have literally only two things, or two plants left. And the tomato, or potatoes. Those are the things, or the beets. We have milk. I think. We We have 2 milk left.
Should fucking be turning those bitches.
I don't even know how to connect the light to a switch. I made myself a connector to one, I don't even know how to use it. I'm so confused. Yes, I get that this. Perfect.
Barbecue, video game shops.
Hey, dog.
What?
Favorite Mario Kart track?
Can't you just build it anywhere?
What?
The soil, right?
Favorite yeah.
Can you put the soil down anywhere?
Yeah, I think so.
Can you put it in like an enclosed area?
I think so. Why?
Because maybe you can put them in one of these rooms. We'll just have our little pot shop garden working inside the house. I don't know how well that'll go, if they'll be able to stop them. But at least it's worth a try.
Yeah.
Fuck, here we go to bed soon. Ah, fuck.
My favorite YouTube collaboration I've ever done?
I'm yawning like a madman. And I didn't get very good sleep last night either, so.
No, we can't do it inside.
No. Probably Pepsi Man. Pepsi Man was my magnum opus. You're like, yo, Karuda, thank you for those 5 gift subs, Mindy. Thank you. Yeah, the IMDb page is wrong. It's fan established. None of the credits are right. It's like poorly rated on IMDb. Talks about the Greg stuff. I have no control over it.
I'm extremely upset about what happened. We can't.
I'm just trying to figure out why this still isn't working either.
Thank you.
Jocko, don't you have work in a few hours?
Like, 4. Like, the only difference is I don't fucking care. They schedule me for, like, 24-hour shift in a row, so I'm gonna fuck it up. Purposefully. But still make it seem like I care. So I'm gonna fuck it up, and then I'm also gonna, you know, not fuck it up. So whenever Rick goes to bed, I'm probably just gonna go lay down for like an hour or two, and then shower. And then get ready for work and whatnot.
So, why does it show that it swivels on here? Let's just cut the bullshit on this. I'm off for the night. I'm sorry.
Good night.
I'm trying to investigate the car started, and it was I was just